Captain Dapper here, and today I'm playing more Super Mario 3D World. Back at it with my boy Luigi.
Yeah, you know what? Go green, Luigi.
So last time we got three levels done. We're gonna start out with this Captain Toad part. I don't know why they made this an entire game. Just this little star collecting minigame, they turned into... Yeah, just watch this. Funniest voice I've ever heard. And just watch this magic. Let's do this, this casino type thing. My one friend, he's wondering where is the Super Mario Odyssey series? Because you have a Switch, why aren't you making a Mario Odyssey playthrough? Well, it's because I don't have Mario Odyssey. If and when I do get it, I will definitely make a playthrough. My dad says I might get it for Christmas. Actually, most of the stuff I want for Christmas is video game related, is my YouTube channel related. I want to get a better camera for skits, I guess. This is why you know Cuphead is hard when I can just blow through levels like this. Boom. remember to touch all these squares. Are you learning the hard way? Because when you do it, I ended right on that beat drop. But if you hit all those, that square that helps you get to the top of the flagpole, that falls down, and you, unless you have a cat suit, then you can't. Then you can't, you just can't get the dinger. You need a certain amount of stars for Valorant. I want to know how many you need. You need 10 and I have 18. I'm just going to get these last 3 stars in here. Plessy's plunging falls! Oh! Hey, Mr. Dinosaur Man that replaced Yoshi in this game, how are you doing? By the way, I don't think you're Mario Odyssey. My nostalgia's going very, very fast. Cause I love Mario 64. It's a blast. It's a really good game. Y'all should play it someday. I didn't make the lyrics. This is the original song. It helped you get pumped for the race that was coming up on the battlefield. I remember you most, cause of your awesome race with a super turtle. And then you go really through the teleport thing, and then you kind of see that's depressing. Okay, I won't sing this time. I basically sung throughout the whole thing. But one of my first gaming videos that I recorded, keyword recorded, for my cast for the original Captain Dapper YouTube channel was a Super Mario 64 Let's Play. I did like 15 stars in like 15 minutes. What up? Did the speed boost jump fly through the air? Go through here, okay. How to jump out here? Well, I didn't hit the speed boost that time. I love how with Luigi, you can just, I don't know if you can do it with any other characters, but you can just run in place. Okay, let's go, Mr. Plessy. Yo, yeah, but back to my story, about my Super Mario 64 video. I did really well, but back then, I could only have under 15-minute videos. I didn't know how to set up my YouTube channel. So, that's when the problem arose, and that's when I couldn't edit videos back then. So, you know, I just couldn't upload it, and I never got around to shooting it. fight Bowser today. Get that bridge connector. Oh, we have a roulette machine. I forget what that does. Hang on, I want to go in with a cat suit.
In here, I think you needed something.
Yeah, everyone goes for the big box. But you really gotta go for the small box. Okay. Don't need the mushrooms because I just need that cat outfit. There goes original Luigi, everyone. You know, the green and, like, other color. Chili fart to death. And Team Rock, looks like Team Rock is passing off again! But anyways, I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. It was a good episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button down below, and I'll see you all in the next video. Hang on, I gotta end on the happy note with Free Fairy. So see you guys in the next video.